What's up, everybody? Typical Gamer here with your daily live streams and more, and welcome to the Fallout 4 PC Ultra Graphics 60 frames per second walkthrough gameplay, let's play, whatever you want to call it, playthrough. This is it. I did play before, that was on Xbox One. That was just a little preview thing. I know it's called Part 1 and stuff, but this is actually going to be Part 1. This is on PC. This is where I think Fallout belongs, and it's going to be on the highest graphics. I know what I'm doing now, and we're going to have a ton of fun. So if you're new around here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on more parts of these walkthroughs and also on the other videos that you may not know that I do, like GTA 5, maybe gonna do some more Assassin's Creed, Black Ops 3, all that good stuff. But without further ado, let's start a brand new game, confirm start brand new game, and let's jump right into it. This is Fallout 4 for PC, and I just want to show you real quick, Bethesda actually sent me, I'm trying to look at myself, oh, there I am. Okay, Bethesda actually sent me Pip-Boy. Sorry, Vault Boy. What? Not Pip-Boy. Why'd I call it Pip-Boy? Vault Boy! Fallout Boy. Get it? Okay, the intro's actually gonna be playing, but I'm gonna show you that they also sent me this hat. And then I'm gonna let you guys hear the intro for those of you who don't know, and we're gonna be doing a whole walkthrough, roleplay, everything like that. So get ready. I'm excited. And here's Fallout 4, my friends.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
That's crazy. I love that intro. So passionate, so heartfelt. The time to choose our character. I know a lot of you spend hours on this page. I'm not going to spend that long.
War never changes.
You're going to knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Right. Okay, we're just gonna change his hair. Never mind, we're not gonna sculpt his face. Is it body? Oh, wait, we're gonna make him super muscular. Because we gotta be ripped. Thank you, ma'am. Face. Cancel. Extras, here we go. Oh, no, his face, it was in the hair. My bad. Okay. We're gonna go back. Face. Yes, we're gonna discard changes. Face, 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 face. I kind of like that one with the beard. Kind of like that one too. All the faces. I kind of like this one. Face 14. It's going to be face 14 or the Rick Rhymes. Okay, we're going to go with face 14. And then with the extras, no, none of that. We're going to go with over here. Let's hit remove here. Sorry, it's not extras. There we go. Body. Let's make them ripped. Press E to accept. And then we're done. Once he gets back to his face. There we go. Confirm changes. Our character's done. Not going to spend too much time on it. Here we go. Ultra graphics. Hey, wife. Hey, Nora. How's it going?
Hey, hon.
Just getting ready.
She just flipped me off. Ooh, a brush! Okay, nothing too much to see here. We have her baby infant child over here. I'm going to tickle him. Hey, Sean. Come here. Oh, he likes that. Sean likes that. Okay. Let's get over to Codsworth over here. This is our robot's name.
Good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Room to perfection.
Tastes pretty good, Codsworth.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
What's this say? The Boston Bugle.
Codsworth.
Don't mind if I do. Inception. All right, Nora, what's up?
Wow, look at you. How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh?
Oh, that was a creepy face. All right. Oh no, the baby's crying. Go over to Sean, man.
I was nervous at first, but Codsworth. Really good with Sean.
You read newspapers really weird. Like, really weird. And stop blaming Canada! Had enough of it. Okay, our baby over here needs some human attention. Let's go over here.
Hey, Codsworth.
Now, don't you touch the laundry. I'll take care of it.
On the island of Mambo Jao.
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
I think Codsworth is fine. Ah, oh, shoot the door. Okay.
He comes for you every day.
Oh, man. All right. What's up, man?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
What is Vault-Tec?
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation.
Sounds horrible.
You begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Not right now.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do.
Hey, don't tell me what I want.
I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
That sounds great because I'm wearing the shirt, but I'm gonna tell you to go away. I don't like salesmen.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information.
He's persistent.
You're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Let's be sarcastic.
I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Oh man, I have to fill out my name again. Okay, this is gonna be easier. Typical gamer. Alright, what I was reading is that luck is actually pretty overpowered in this game. Why can't I move down? There we go. What? Okay. There we go. That was weird. Okay, strength is a measure of your raw physical power, affects how much you can carry and the damage of all melee attacks. I sort of want to be shooting all the time, but melee is actually really good too. I was reading some what people were saying about what you should get, and I think I'm gonna go with luck 5. The thing is that there's bobbleheads 2 for each, so if you put it up to 8, you could always max them out. But Anything other than that, you can't really do. You can max out three things, basically, but then you're kind of dumb in the rest. So what we're going to do is... yeah, that dude is sketchy. You're right, Audrey. Turn up the game volume a bit. All right, we'll do that. Don't worry. And then people are going to be like, the game volume is too loud. Okay, that guy does seem like he's going to be like an evil villain, right? Okay, I'm going to put the... I kind of want to put 8. Agility, measurable things, vex number of bats. I feel like intelligence should be higher, too. Man, I'm not going to have a lot of points. Okay, we're going to put 5 into luck. I want to max out one thing, though, at least. Perception? Okay, I feel like strength I can leave pretty low. You know, I'll only pick up what I need. I'll try not to melee too many people. Endurance. Total action points from sprinting. I won't be able to sprint that much, but I will be able to put a lot of points into other things. Strength 10. See, I don't really want to be like a melee crazy guy here. I'm going to keep intelligence. Kind of want to keep agility. That looks pretty good to me. 5-5-5. And then leave endurance and strength. Because I know luck and intelligence are really important. Luck 8. Luck should be maxed out. Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're gonna put luck to 8. So we're gonna do it. You need charisma. Yeah, I know I need charisma. I'm gonna leave strength and endurance. I think everyone can agree that since I'll be shooting most of the time, I don't need to worry too much about strength. And endurance, don't need to worry too much about sprinting all the time and health. I can just take it easy, be chill. And perception. See, some people have different thoughts on this. Okay, I'm going to put 8 for luck. Agility. Endurance, I want to keep up. Perception. Okay, we're going to put down this one. I think that's good. What do you guys think? Okay, I think this is what I'm going to go with. So, I'm not going to be a very melee intensive person. I'm gonna have really good luck, which has a bunch of good abilities like critical hits and all that. My agility's all right. It can be improved to like 5. My intelligence can be improved to 7. Charisma to 7. Charisma, unless you max it out, isn't really worth it. Apparently, that's what I was reading, because there's always gonna be a chance if it's not maxed out that you could fail. So we're gonna go with 5 there. Agility 3. I think this is good, and I think. Don't do endurance, you don't need to skip in this game. Yeah, exactly. Do 3 on each. Nah, I'm not going to get endurance. Alright, I think this is what I'm going to go with. Strength? A lot of people think strength. Nah, I think this is good. Okay, we're going to go with this. We're going to accept it. We're good to go.
That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
No.
You and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I love how you tuck your shirt into your pants, woman.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
I'll give you paternal affection, Codsworth.
Go on.
Alright, Sean. I'm playing with you now, buddy.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
How'd you sneak up on me?
He loves that.
I'll spin it for you, babe. Oh. I love it, too. This is really entertaining.
Hey, oh. How's my little guy?
He's
much
good.
Better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Ah, that sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Alright, we're gone. Bring the baby.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with
say?
Our affiliate stations.
Oh, God.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault.
All right. Now. Codsworth, you stay here.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
We're getting out of here. Bring the baby. Screw your bags. Let's go. Gotta wait for my wife. Come on, wife. I'll block this girl. You can't get into the vault. Only my wife and me. All right, let's follow this. Excuse me.
I am not unless
you don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Oh, wow.
Okay, okay. We're gonna die out here.
Hey. If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
Someone's gonna hear about this.
Oh, wow. I never talked to that guy before. That's pretty funny.
We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Yes, that is my name. Adult male, adult female,
what's gonna
infant.
Happen to all those people outside
we're doing
the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Well, honey, they're going to die.
Up on the platform, in the center.
Okay, make sure you get the baby. That baby's my bloodline.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh, jeez. Look at that guy pointing. He's like, oh, that didn't even scare me.
Hold on!
Oh no, that shockwave's gonna hit us hard.
Oh, God. Oh.
God. Even the Vault-Tec rep can't get in. How unfortunate is that? I swear you're gonna find him after. He's gonna be like, meh.
We did it. We made it. Okay.
Yeah, we're okay, I think.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Oh, it's an overseer.
Excuse me.
So we just
head inside. Yes, up the stairs.
Just up the stairs there.
I can't believe it.
All right, so this is our new home. This is where we live.
No, no, we don't.
Don't get caught up thinking this. You're safe now.
Please proceed.
Why are you looking at me, dude? That's creepy.
Welcome. Step over to the table, take a seat.
Alrighty.
Thanks.
Alright, thank you
just
for the suit.
The doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Alright, you three. Follow me.
Aw, he includes my baby as a person.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is just one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything
sir?
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Oh, that's an unfortunate story. Look at this pit boy! I want it.
Oh, we'll be going.
I'm going
over
to assault you, sir.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
You don't know me. You don't know my story. You got some finesse. You a Halle Berry looking girl, Mrs. Callahan.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
I can do that. That's pretty simple. Alright, I'll be back. They're just gonna run some tests on me, wifey.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Alrighty.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal.
Yeah, I'm pretty normal.
Procedure complete.
All right, we're good. Let me out now.
In.
No.
Five.
No.
Four.
Nope, that's not right.
Two. One.
Oh gosh. Cryogenic stasis suspended. That's what I like to hear. Oof. Looks like I'm Mr. Freeze up in this. Huh. my new home.
This is the one.
Oh.
Here. Open it.
Hey, you don't want... Is that a gun? My baby's in there, dude. Relax. Wife, just drop the baby. We'll get him back, don't worry.
I'm not giving
you shot. Someone remember that dude's face. We're killing him, and we're like gonna curb stomp him after. That dude just killed our wife. While she was holding a baby. Well, she was holding Sean. Oh gosh, typical gamer's coughing, gasping for air. Critical failure in cryogenic array. All vault residents must vacate immediately. Wow, I can't speak. Oh, what about that ooey gooey? Whew. Okay, we're alive. Hey! Yeah. Activate this.
There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
Come on! Maybe she didn't die. Oh, okay. Well,
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
No. Do we look frozen? Oh, shoot. We don't look frozen. We look quite warm, actually. All right, let's get through this. It's inaccessible. Vault 111. Save the security baton. Safety first. Ooh, let's get that stim pack. Let's access this computer real quick. I'm not sure if there's a tape on here or anything. No, there's nothing here. Oh shoot, I opened up the console. Okay. There's nothing here. We could take a coffee cup if we want. And like, a cigarette carton. That actually might be worth it. No, it's not. Alright, let's open this up. Let's take another security baton. Look at this mother trucker. Oh, shoot. Oh, you get rocked, son! Okay, I think this computer has something.
Roaches? What the hell?
We're gonna eject the holotape. Alright, we got a holotape now. For those of you asking, yes, I did play this a couple days ago. That was on Xbox One. That was sort of just a preview thing. This is the actual playthrough. This is on PC. This is on Ultra Graphics, the best graphics this game offers. And this is going to be the official walkthrough that I'm doing. So let's run through here. Alright. Let's get through here. Just beating the hell out of some bugs. With our no strength. Oh, there we go. We got a gun. Oh, we got a bunch of stim packs. We'll take that.
What happened here?
Let's take all the ammo, all the guns. This cryolator case. You have to be a master to unlock it, so we'll come back for that. Nothing in the dressers. Everything else seems to be pretty good. Preserved cigarette pack. I feel like that might be worth something. Okay, we gotta open that gate because I know it's locked. So yeah, it requires terminal. Let's get over here. Let's use this terminal. We can read all the logs and stuff, but for the sake of the walkthrough, we're gonna just open the evacuation tunnel. And then, oh shoot. Tab, there we go. Alright, well, we have our gun. Bang, bang. Oh shoot. Oh, I don't miss! Wait, can you use VAT without the Pip-Boy already? Curious. Oh, you can. Look at that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go to this guy and just beat the hell out of him. He doesn't see us. I think we're good. Oh shit! You little punk! There we go, okay, got him. Oof! Alright, let's get off control there. This leads back to the other vault. Oh, we can grab a ball peen hammer. Adjustable wrench, screwdriver. I don't think we need any of that. Let's go over here. Take out our gun. And let's grab the Pip Boy. This is what we need. We're going to be using this quite a lot in the game. This was the scientist that ultimately... Well, it wasn't really his fault. I mean, it was everybody involved's fault that everyone died, but... Maybe he didn't even know. Maybe he was just doing a scientist thing. Copyright 2075. Wow. I wonder what year it is now, because we were frozen this whole time. Alright, so now we can look through everything quite easily. We can see our special here, our stats. Everything is good. We got this over here. You can actually see, you can favorite things. I'm going to put this into slot 1. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay. Now. Alright, we're going to put that there. And then this, we're going to put here. Alrighty, so now we have in our slot 1, we have our gun, in our slot 2, we have our baton. So let's open up this gate. Press that button. Let's get out of here. We gotta figure out what happened. We gotta get to Sean. We're gonna put away our gun. I don't know if you run faster if you put away your gun, but it's a possibility. The music's so epic right now. This vault burns in hell. I'll be back for the gun, though. Finish. Let's exit the vault. Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
There we go. Yeah, I didn't get too far on the Xbox One version. I got literally to Diamond City. That was the last thing I got to. But I wanted to do everything on PC, because then mods are going to come out, all that stuff, and I want to do them on PC, so it just makes sense, really. The syringer is a rare weapon. Okay. Yeah, the light's definitely going to burn. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Look at that. Look at these ultra graphics, too. Look at that. That looks beautiful. Okay. Alright, let's get right to it. Let's explore. Pick up things that we need. Nuka-Cola. Let's get Rad-X. Stimpax, Rad-X, purified water. This doesn't seem to do anything right now. Alright, let's check this building over here. Gosh, everything's been decimated. It is literally a nuclear wasteland. I don't know, we're not going to take the cram. Well, bottle cap! That's what I'm talking about, 10mm rounds. Alright, we're good. What is that, a fan? We don't need a desk fan. Alright, let's head back to our home here. Let's see what survived nuclear fallout. Oh, well, I wonder if we can find the guy on the floor. Because he couldn't have gone that far, right? The guy who took our information down? Let's put away our gun right now. Let's sprint a little bit. So this is the thing, we don't have much sprint power, so we're going to be walking a lot of the time. That's okay. We're in Sanctuary. Got 23 XP for that. Oh! Look, it's Codsworth! Alright, real quick before we get to Codsworth, let's explore this house here. I mean, the unspoken rule of... Oh, shh! Oh my gosh, I could not hit that guy. Okay, let's take the cigar. I mean, I like taking Nuka cherries and stuff. I think they're fun. But, Stimpak, Blood Pack, good stuff. What's in here? Oh, there's a suitcase. I think we need bobby pins, yeah. Okay. Nothing else in here. Let's explore, like, one more house. Or the house is on the right side over here. Before we get to the main storyline here. Because that's what Fallout's all about, is exploring and doing all that fun stuff. There's a kitchen scale, I guess, if we want to sell drugs in the future. Ooh, there's a 10mm pistol, we could salvage that later. Since we don't need all these pistols, unless their condition is horrible. Oh!
No bobby pins.
Let's disarm that bomb real quick. We can hack into the computer, let's do that. Let me just make sure there's nothing in this house so I don't forget. Take a Med-X. Casual outfit. Maybe I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take the casual outfit. Alright, let's hack into this computer real quick. If you guys don't know how the hacking works, it will show you a couple of words, and if I say choose kind, has zero likeness, so there's no... The word that I'm looking for doesn't have a K, I, N, or D in this order at all. So let's try and find one. So it can't be this at all. It's not going to be this. It could be beds. It's definitely not beds. K, I, N, and D. Alright, it's going to lock us out. And
yes.
Oh, I got it. There we go. And we can learn a bit more about everything, but we're gonna exit out of that. There was a bomb there, which was kind of odd. That's okay though. Let's go over to, let's see if there's any more houses here before we go to Codsworth. See what happened. You can give us some backdrop, I'm sure. Backdrop. Oh shit. Get out of my face, man. I didn't expect that guy to jump at me. Okay. Wonder glue, paintbrush, no thanks. Who let the dogs out? Who? Just check this real quick. Fragmentation grenade, we'll take it. Just whip it at somebody. Let's go in this house, make sure there's no bugs. See if there's anything we can salvage real quick. We don't want the TV dinner tray. From the fridge, nothing. Bottle of milk. Everything else looks pretty clear. There's a radio. There's a fishing rod. Pre-war money. I believe that sells for quite a bit of cash. Alright, let's get over to Codsworth now. We explored the homes leading there. Oh. Interesting tub. Alright, let's check this one before. Then we'll check the rest of the houses too. Because we gotta check everything. It is an unspoken rule. I like how somebody said that in chat. I totally agree. Ooh, cap stash. 23 bottle caps. You see, if we didn't check everything, we wouldn't have found that. Everything else seems to be clear. The washrooms always seem to have nothing. So that's like an odd stint back. Okay. Let's go to our house here.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Oh my gosh. This isn't happening.
Oh my god. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? Oh my, but you look distraught. Oh, perhaps the missus can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of.
One of these hugs.
Where is your better half?
Well, she's in a better place.
In a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
You think I was joking? He's been kidnapped.
Sean's
been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years.
200? I'm afraid. That's impossible.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir.
Oh, well.
Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
I don't want a snack. Okay, at times people withhold information or caps, you can attempt to persuade them into sharing both. So this is what this option here is. Usually they're just green. If they're highlighted like this, yellow is easy, orange medium, red hard. So yellow is easy, we're going to go with easy.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
So we successfully did it.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying. Don't get me started about the futility of...
Uh-huh.
I just skipped on, like, mm-hmm. Should I tell him to stay with me?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Oh, okay. Well, thank you, dude.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Does this dude not believe me? Should I say yes? Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
Alrighty. Alright, let's follow him. We gotta go back into these houses. My house, that house. Oh, it looks like workbenches and stuff. Let's see where Codsworth takes us. I mean, he knows this area better than me. Oh! You assassinated that dude! Codsworth! Oh, Codsworth is ruining! Oh, he set something on fire! Alrighty, Codsworth. I'm digging your style. I didn't know you had that in you. I kind of want to take the bubble gum.
Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Coming, Codsworth. Give me a second. Just want to check the safe. Okay, we can't get anything here. Let's see where Codsworth went. Codsworth! Can we search this house? We've still got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 houses to go. Seems like Halloween time around here. Oh, shoot. Here, this is what we're gonna do. Die, bloatfly! I'm just killing bloatflies left and right. Oh, I got goo. Ew, what is on me? Alright, kill the insects.
Your family isn't here either.
Codsworth, we checked 2 places, man. How are you gonna say my family's not here? You're just hurting my feelings. Ah, shoot. Ow. Let's jump over. Hey, why can't I get through there? Give me a second, Codsworth. I'm gonna check the house. You chill for a sec. The shade of this lamp looks a little... Television doesn't work. Silver fork. Sounds like a euphemism. Ooh, there's a safe under here. Toy car, baby rattles. No. Okay, let's talk to Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
I know. Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
All right.
Thanks for your help, Cosworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
All right, Cosworth, you stay here. You know it would help if you burn some people, probably, that I'll encounter on my path, but that's okay. Because you're just a little Cosworth. All right, let's go in here. Let's check out this home real quick. Cigar box. Stacking fat paper, bros. Flip lighter. Oh, now we're talking business. We're not going to take any of those materials yet, because I'm sure we'll need them in the future, but when we have a more specific sort of thing. Oh, military ammo bag? Curious what I'll use that for.
You're listening to, Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all.
if you're listening at all. Ooh, what the hell is that? Ooh, I found ammo? We're stocked up now. Alright, doesn't look like anything else is here. Is that something? No, that's not something. Okay. Let's go through here. We've been in that one. So we gotta explore our house, this house across, and we should be good. Cosworth, hold down the four here. Yes, this is definitely our house. We're just gonna leave everything here, probably. What the hell? Gwinnett Stout? I don't know what that means. Bread box? Okay, I really don't want the bread box. We should drop that real quick before we forget. It's definitely under junk. The bread box has got to go. I feel like the other stuff is just junk too. Anything that's super heavy, we're just gonna drop. Trifold American flag. Alrighty. Nothing's there. Still got the notes on the fridge. Mr. Handy Fuel. Don't think I'll be needing that. Aww. Sean's crib.
Coming, buddy. I'm coming, buddy.
Alright. Our bedroom, nothing. Alright. Let's get to this house over here. This looks like a workstation area almost. Screwdriver, duct tape. There's weapons bench, power armor station. There's melons we can harvest. We're gonna harvest the melons. Watermelon! There's an armor workstation here. There's a workshop. Is there anything else? Anything else we can take? Used oil cans? No, thank you. Coffee pot. Alrighty. It seems like the rest is pretty standard here. Nothing else in this house. Possibly? Come on, give me something. Ooh, jet, trifold, American flag, sunglasses. Let's take the sunglasses. Let's equip those sunglasses, actually. Wonder, this doesn't improve anything. Let's put on our wife's wedding ring. I think that'd be nice. Let's see how our character looks now. Look at those sunglasses. Badass! Alright, so we've explored that. Let's head over to the city he was talking about. Concord. Alright, let's walk it out a little bit. We checked everything here already. If you guys know something that I don't know, be sure to let me know in chat. I'm watching chat the entire time. A little hard to play and talk, but that's okay. I'll try my best. See the red rocket ship over there? That is a gas station. The bridge has somehow stayed intact. Oh. Ouch. Tire iron. We're gonna take that. 38 rounds. Stimpak. Pipe pistol. Drifter outfit. Okay, I really don't want to stay in this uniform just because it stands for a lot of bad things. So we're going to go ahead and put on the drifter outfit, which, yes, gives us some more armor. Although the vault suit gives us less radiation. Is pipe pistol more powerful? No, our pistol's more powerful. As you can see here. Oh, our guy looks pretty cool, actually. He looks like a low-budget Terminator. Low-budget Terminator. Oh, his arms look cool, too. Alright, to the gas station we go. Oh, a doggy! Doggy? Oh, God. Okay.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You're mine now.
Come with me, pal.
Greet the dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, dog's now mine. Let's go in here. This is a workshop station. We can close the button to close the garage. Let's take the stim pack. We could actually build a fort and stuff, which is pretty cool. We're not going to do that, though, because we're just going to get on with missions and side quests and stuff like that. Can you take the Boston Bugle? I don't think it does anything too special. Pre-war money, 12. Cigarette cartons, I believe, sell for a lot if we find a vendor. Ham radio. Ooh, we got cap stash. Medex. Let's talk to the red computer right now. Alright, let's just exit. There's nothing there. Nice posters. Alrighty. There's Nuka-Cola machine. Oh, Nuka-Cola, sweet. Empty milk bottles. Chemistry station. Trash bin. There's an armor workbench here. Power relay coil. Oh, dog found an enemy. Oh, shoot! Oh, gosh. Are they gonna burrow around me? Okay, I'm an A shot. Oh, shit! I take a note. There we go. Alright, I killed them all. It's all good. Hold tab to open up the perks chart. Did we level up? Oh, we did level up. Okay, we're gonna level up luck right away. There we go. Alt, what's the next rank? You'll learn to discover... Oh, sweet. Okay. Press tab to close. The dog already has a name. The dog's name is Dog. If you guys have a better name for Dog, let me know. Alright, Nuka-Cola sign. Sweet. Alright, this is like our workshop over here. We can build like a station after. Oh, shit. Oh, let's run up! Run up, bottom! Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, screw it. Oh, shit, I missed. Alright, screw that. We just rock those. Alright, let's get right into the city over here. Harvest this. We'll explore a few houses real quick. See if we can find something of use. Cap stash. 17 bottle caps. We're already getting... Ooh, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Sugar bombs. I don't even think sugar bombs are that useful, are they? Mr. Scruffles. Yes, that is the dog's name, guys. From now on, we refer to him as Mr. Scruffles. I don't know what meant that. I know these are drugs, I believe. Seem to be a junkie's house. Dog Cena? Oh my god. I didn't say, hey Siri. Hey. Gosh. My phone always thinks I say hey to their. We're not friends though, Siri. Look at that bird. Probably shouldn't have done that. Okay. Like how it's daytime. Alright, here's some shooting. Let's go towards the shooting. It's always a good thing. Oh shoot, there's rebels. Oh shoot, oh shoot. I think he sees me. I'm fairly confident. Alright, that guy's dead. Ooh. This guy has switchblade, leather right legs. Let's take that. Okay. We're gonna try to be sneaky, although we shot one of them. Molotov cocktails. Alright. Are you naked? Oh no, just slightly naked. Alright. We're gonna go in with our baton. They don't see us. Oh, wow. They're giving them hell, boys. Alright, we're going super sneaky, bud. Huh? Huh? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, well, I died. Alright, well, running up and meleeing them was not a good idea. Let's not do that again. I don't have a lot of health because I didn't spec it properly. I thought I was gonna assassinate that one guy. Alright, let's rush this. This isn't when the mole rats came out, is it? Alright, we're good. What is it, F5 to save? Okay, F5 is to save, we'll remember that. And let's not... I thought I was gonna assassinate that guy, but I didn't. It's good, we live and learn, right? Alright, let's go get these bottle caps real quick. Don't die. My bad. Alright, let's get that Nuka-Cola. Sugar bombs. I didn't expect them to kill me that fast. I'm gonna be 100% honest. My video card, I believe I have dual NVIDIA something. My brother built my computer, so I'm not very tech-heavy person. Let's say that. Okay, I'm gonna try to assassinate them again. I know you can. Maybe because my strength is super low, I can't. I'm not sure. Hey, dog, relax. Okay, this dude's gonna get it. Alright, here we go. I don't know what she's doing. She's about to get it. Shit. Oh, shit, dog, you're blocking me. Oh my gosh. I literally beat the hell out of her. Okay, with these, I'm probably just gonna shoot them, to be honest. Not gonna take any risks. Oh! Dude got lit!
Still alive?
Up here! On the balcony!
Oh, whoops. Exit this.
The raiders are almost through the door! Grab that laser musket and help us! Please!
Alright, sounds good to me. Okay, we're just gonna take everything right now. Excuse me, sir. We don't need a bunch of... Okay, let's get this short laser musket. Fusion rifle, militia out, miniman outfit. Okay. Let's switch into this real quick. I think it might be better than ours. Short laser musket, let's put that on. Via apparel. Ooh, gas mask with goggles beats anything we have. Then, is there anything else? The jumpsuits. Alrighty. Miniman. Screw it, let's wear it. Oh no. Alright, let's not wear it. Leather right arm. Alright, okay, we're good like this. We look pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's get into here. We have to charge this thing. You can charge it twice actually, and it gets more powerful. Let's go into the Museum of Freedom. Shout out to all the veterans for Veterans Day. Oh shoot, I murked that guy. Murked and a body found. Is there anybody else who wants some? Alright, I didn't think so. Alright. Let's get through here. Cigarette machine, nothing. That gate probably won't open.
Out of bobby pins.
Alright, don't have any bobby pins. Run through here. Holy shit! Oh, you just got dropped, though. Look at all these mannequins. Okay. Let's, gas mask for the win. I agree. Look at these soldiers. Alrighty. There's a terminal down here. Definitely gonna have to use that. Let's get some 38 rounds. Attacking this terminal. Alrighty, let's go with water. Water has one, so it's one of these. Could be this one. It also has an E in that place. Water. Alrighty. It's that E that's in that place. Ah, okay. Give me a second. Been locked out for 10 seconds. This thing is pretty cool, this musket thing. What is this? Oh. It's just a door. Alright. Let's try this again. Alright, let's go. Fluid. Fluid has zero. House? Zero. Equal. Zero.
I'm in.
Oh, there we go. We got it. Okay, let's unlock the security gate. Thank you. Let's open this. And let's take this fusion core. Thank you very much. That's all we can take. Let's take this gun out. Let's be arms ready because we don't know what the hell they have waiting for us here. Let's take a rad away, a buff out. Nuka-Cola bottle, no. Switchblade, no thanks. No, I feel like I could assassinate somebody if I had the switchblade. Bag of cement? Why do I feel like that would be super heavy to carry around? How do we jet? Yellow fedora. I'll do it for you guys, you fedora lovers. Alright, we're just checking this side right over here. Turpentine. Some WD-40. Ooh, cap stash. Honestly, that reminds me of Hank Hill every time. Turpentine. Is this somebody I killed? Oh, it is. I'm not gonna take anything there. Let's take that. Maybe we can scrap those. Let's get through here. I love the music. Get off my dog! Oh, this is sick. Okay. Take some more ammo. Ammo's not that heavy, I believe. I'm not gonna take any drugs anymore. In the game. Well, in real life. What the? Why do I specify in the game? Okay. Let's move through here. All I saw was your head. Okay, wait a second here. I don't think... Okay, that door doesn't lead anywhere. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't have that much high health from all the stats that I chose. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness gracious. Back away, man. Dandy boy apples. All right, let's just check all this. I think we killed everybody. I think... I don't guarantee anything. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're pretty good. Shotgun shells. Ooh, we got a rifle. Wait, can we get to that side anyway? Like maybe we could jump it. Let's not risk it though. Alright, let's go see what's up with these guys.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minute.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Glad to help.
Look at our guy.
True, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me.
We leveled up too.
Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
What's up, Mama Murphy? Sounds rough.
Sounds rough.
Thanks. Good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord
love
was
his outfit.
A safe place to settle. Those raiders.
You can see the bobblehead on that ass, look.
Well, we do have one idea.
That's
one
great.
One idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well. Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Ooh, I like it.
I like it.
Our guy looks freaking badass, by the way.
Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
That's what I picked up from the locker. Great, great.
Nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. I
love how the subtitles are on. I already have it.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Thanks, man. Okay. Ooh, Robo Fun. Collect an issue of Robco Fun. Includes the Atomic Command holotape game. I'm gonna take it. Thank you. Let's hack into his computer. Hey, let me use your computer. Thank you. I'm gonna hack into it while you're right here. Alarm. Truly, okay.
Yes.
There we go. Oh, wow, we could have unlocked the security gate from here. I didn't even have to hack it down there, apparently. What's up, Mama Murphy? Let's take this bobblehead real quick.
Bingo.
Perception has been permanently increased by 1. Take this.
There's something coming. And it's angry.
Alright, Mama Murphy. Yeah.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
Who's dog meat?
He's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chem's kid.
Alrighty. That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will.
Alrighty, let's.
What is it? Mom.
I did it! Yes!
I see. I see. Oh.
She is on drugs.
It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself.
Oh.
I can manage.
All right, you rest. You're a little crazy. That's okay. And there's a table knife. What's up, Marcy? What's up, June?
You all right?
Oh God! Oh God! Why?
Oh shit! I didn't mean to go outside. Come on. I thought it was just an open door. Mom Murphy's scary, but I think she's talking about the face of death and claws. Sounds like a death claw. I don't know. Oh shoot. Go back in! Go back in! Okay, thank you. Deathclaw foreshadowing. Yes, that's correct, Liam. Definitely sounds like that. Okay. You okay, Marcy? Okay.
What's going on? Are we getting out of here?
No, we're not getting out of here, Marcy. Not with that attitude. What is this? Military-grade duct tape? Here, I thought my normal duct tape would suffice. But I need that military-grade. Alright, let's go into the Commonwealth. That woman does creep me out. Alright. You should give dog meat armor. Can you actually give him armor? Oh, okay, sweet. The power armor. Let's enter this bad boy. Put that fusion core in the back. Jam it right in there. Let's enter this bad boy. If we didn't already look super badass, now we have our own suit. Now we look super badass. Okay. In addition to that, let's grab this minigun here. Thank you.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun on the boat. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. Give me that.
Alright, let's jump down, boys. Woo! Alright, your boy's here! Oh, that guy's a leader or something. Messing up Christy's day right now. I think I killed Christy. Alright, let's reload this. See if we can take cover real quick. Alright, we reloaded. Holy shoot! Totally meant to do that. There's a guy up there. Oh! Oh! Burn it with fire! Move, you raider! Move it, people! That's it. Let's try this. No, let's go to that one. You're right to the body. If you're talking bodies, I got a minigun, so put it on me. Holy shit! Oh! Fuzz! Move! You punched my dog, you butt plug. Did I kill him? Oh, he's dead. Alright. Oh, you're dead. I'm glad you're dead. Hey, doggy, are you okay? I love you. Oh, you're fine. Okay. I'm confused where you thought I would be nice to you, Raider. You're like begging for forgiveness or something. Okay. Let's take his stuff. Excuse me, open this up. Radaway, Radex, Muti Fruit. Sounds tasty. Cap Stash. Excuse me, doggy. I'm gonna go third person in this. Back to first person. Okay. Well, that was terrifying. Go to the house and fix the armor. Okay. Let's drop down here. I think we should be good. I mean, these guys, they have bottle caps. Ooh, Covergia storage key. Ooh. This guy had a lot of stuff. Oh, this was the leader guy. Okay. So he possibly has some stuff that we... Oh, this guy has a shotgun. Let's go check what that last guy over there had. There's a hole there. Still hear some shooting, so I don't think it's over yet. Oh, they're still fighting over there. But let's check this last guy here. Rule number one, you shoot death claws in the leg and it cripples them. Oh, okay. That's good to know. That's good to know. This guy literally still here. Oh, they are still here. Look. Look, I'm gonna surprise them. Well, I just love the minigun. I'll be using it more often, that's for sure. Okay, we gotta go back to Preston now. What's in this house, though? I'm digging the body armor. I can definitely... Ooh, some fuses. Gonna be good for our light bulbs, pack of cigarettes. Is there any caps under here? Oh, his name's Dog Meat now? Oh, look, they changed his name once you learn it. But his name's not Dog Meat, it's Mr. Scruffles. Let's be honest here. Oh, shoot. Alright, we gotta. Psycho buff out. Alright, let's go talk to the guy real quick. The Museum of Freedom! Whew. Heal your dog, he's gonna die. The dog can't die, so. What is he at, though? Oh, you can't even heal him. Alright, let's talk, Preston.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Oops, wrong thing. Oh, I did level up. Feelings mutual. Where's my mouse?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace safer. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Ooh, he gave us 100 bottle caps. You're welcome.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Doing what?
What I need to do.
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay. Help please, me, please.
Tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time. Out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel.
He's alive. Okay, where's Sean?
Where is my son?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City?
Look, kid, I'm tired.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next?
Oh damn, silence.
Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Alright, they're going to Sanctuary. Let's go ahead and level up real quick. Right? Yeah, we leveled up. Okay, you press the key to level up. Let's go with luck. I just want to enter the next tier. So can I do that next? Requires luck one. Sweet. Okay. So let's continue leveling up. We auto-saved right here. Let's go through here real quick. Let's drop this suit off at our gas station. I think that's going to be where our base is. We're going to probably build a huge base there with, like, lots of protection and stuff. Oh, look at that. Okay. Let's go ahead, go over here, go to our map. And let's go over to... Because you can see sanctuaries there. Cleared. See, that's a mission, I believe. Is that a mission? Jewel of the Commonwealth, when freedom calls... Maybe we could join them there. What we're going to do, though, is we're going to go to the Red Rocket Stop fast travel here. Real quick. You can move around with WASD here to see the objects closer. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Look at that. We're almost level 4. We're doing really well right now. We did die once just because we don't have a lot of health. And apparently I couldn't assassinate people properly. That's okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and drop this suit off here. Perfect. I believe we could actually repair it if we wanted to. Craft. Let's repair it. Yes. Nothing else needs repairing, I don't think. Anyway, you can get this thing crazy powered up. Okay, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna exit the station here. Stop building your suit. Okay, so what we're gonna do is transfer stuff. Let's keep bubblegum. We're gonna transfer buff out, casual outfit, anything we don't need really, that we don't think we need at least for now. This pistol's not that good. We're just gonna keep it there. Let's high honey, and we're gonna keep that leather right arm harness medex. Ellen, Mentats. Militia hat. I kind of like the militia hat. Okay, we're going to store the minigun in here. I'm not going to use the minigun. pipe pistols. The worm, we'll keep the worm money, it's not that heavy. It's zero actually. Keep the shotgun, keep the musket, keep the action rifle, put one of these batons away. Spring steel. Tire iron's pretty good. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? Okay, we're gonna leave that there. Buff out his medicine, I know. Let's see if we can improve anything. Can I? Oh, you must power armor to equip this. Wait a second. Does that mean... am I missing an arm? Oh, I am. How do I put his arm back? I'm literally missing an arm. Broken... what'd that say? We can unequip the helmet and stuff. Broken items until they have been repaired. Okay, well, we have to repair the arm then. How the hell do I build the arm back? Oh, equipped, there we go. Alrighty, well, I have no idea how to repair that, that's weird. Just tab out of here. Yeah, the left arm. I think we gotta get more materials, maybe. Could be a ting. You look like the Terminator now. Okay, none of this else really fits in. Go to the workshop. Oh. Maybe if we scrap a bunch of things. We don't need that. Making a minimalist station over here. Need steel? Gotcha, okay. Yeah, I figured it wasn't enough materials. Figured that was the thing. Here we go, we're going for the minimalist thing here. We don't need signs. Yeah, screw this desk fan. Never liked it anyway. I love how you can scrap literally like everything. You can scrap the workbench? Screw this radio. I should keep the radio. You can go out here and scrap stuff. Clean up this place, people. It's beautiful, okay? Do I hear people? Oh, look, they're walking there. They're almost there. Can I scrap the car? I'll fix it. I'll fix it, guys. Don't worry. Ooh, 15 steel. Ooh, yeah. Guardrails. Your boy's getting all the steel. We'll scrap this car too, this huge truck. 15. I feel like that should have been more than the car though. Dirty rubber. Yeah, we'll do a like spike soon, guys. If you don't know what like spike is, count down from 3. We've got 3, 2, 1. We all like spike. Throw a thumbs up in the air. Press that like button on YouTube. Press that share button and type hashtag like spike into chat. It's a good way to support the video and a good way to have some fun. See how many likes we can get on the video. If you're new around here, be sure to type hashtag new into chat. Let me know how you found out about the channel. And we're going to do a like spike now. Oh, can you actually get rid of the trees? Interesting. Oh, look, we can just get rid of the trees and everything. Look at that, don't need wood. Can we get rid of the bushes? I feel like the bushes are very distracting. Can't get rid of the bushes. The trees, though. Alright, guys, so get ready for a like spike. Hold on. Let me see. I just want to remove everything that we don't need back here. Is this a cooker? That's a cooking station. Okay, we're going to leave that. step to exit. Just see if we can repair this. There we go. I think we can even build some mods for it. Let's repair this arm. And then do we have to... Oh, we have to equip it. Equip the arm! Put the arm back on, please! Okay. Yeah, I don't think that, we don't have anything to do any of that with, but we should have took that off and put it in it. We're gonna do a like spike, guys. Get ready for it in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Woo! And let's see, if this thing is in my inventory anymore. I don't think so. This thing feels really zoomed in right now. Okay, none of this we need. We have the gas mask with goggles and the drifter outfit. Gas mask with goggles and drifter outfit. Oh, shoot. I hit the wrong button. Transfer. Let's go. Let's keep the wedding ring on us. My aid. Okay, we'll keep that. Miss, keep that. Junk. Don't think we need the fuse. We'll keep the pre-war money. Keep the ammo. Okay, the weapons we can do without some of them. Maybe using these. The tire iron compared to... This is 13 damage. This is 12 damage. Let's put away the security baton. Let's change our inventory up a little bit here. Let's go ahead and... let's change our faves. Okay, the tire iron's now there. Now let's get the musket on slot 2. And let's get the shotgun on slot 3. Now, okay, the pistol should be number 2 here. Let's get the musket here on number 3. The shotgun on 4. Bolt action on 5. Okay, there we go. So now if we cycle through our weapons, we'll have tire iron, pistol, musket, shotgun, other thing. Okay. Alright, perfect. Now let's save real quick, put us at 5. And we could build a better sort of base over here. Should we make this our base, or should we make the sanctuary our base? Is really the decision we have to make. But to put away your weapon, you're going to hold R. That is how you do it. I was trying to figure it out as well. It took me a little while. But let's go see what they're doing in the sanctuary here. It's like right here, so I don't think we gotta go much. Is that still a thing we have to do? At 50%. It sort of feels like the Fallout minigame when you go to do this stuff here. So let's just teleport there. Fast travel, even though it's right there. You know, don't want to run that much. Guys, if you want, be sure to send me your favorite screenshots from the live stream to me on Twitter, twitter.com/typicalgamer. If you'd like, be sure to follow me on Instagram as well, instagram.com/typicalgameryt. Just search it up, you'll find it, I'm sure. And, oh, dog meat, okay? Where's he going? Dog meat. Oh, okay, let's...
Sturgis. Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Oh.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
People do not fix that easy. That is correct, sir. Codsworth is fine. Where's the main guy? Can he ask for my help? How did you... I thought I just saw you walk out. There's you. There's that guy. Okay.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago.
Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. but I've got another favor to ask.
I love how awkward that was.
From a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yeah, I could go help.
Glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
That guy did the funniest sidewalk there. Okay, let's go over here. Let's go to level up. Let's get this luck. Can I? Yes! I've entered the second rank! Oh man. Alright, sweet. I believe that it's very good, this one. I like the Mysterious Stranger. He can automatically kill bosses and stuff like that, which is pretty sweet. Let's figure out. Let's talk to the guy real quick, see if he needs help with anything. Oh, does this guy need help?
Can we trade a few things?
Generally, you don't have anything I want. No, thanks. I hope I found my son too, bro.
Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
Sure.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough. Mm-hmm. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a...
So I have to build a base here, basically. Build shelter beds for sanctuary survivors. Interesting. Oh, this area is massive. We could rebuild my house. That's the thing we could do. How on earth would we... Okay, so you go through here. Wood structure. I need roofs. Roofs! Oh, roofs does work. I'm curious if we build this here. Should we rebuild my old home? I feel like we should. If we rebuild like the master bedroom or something. The baby's room! See, baby's room! Probably... I don't even know. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna leave that for now. We'll go back to this after, when we understand it. Okay. Let's go see our map real quick, because we got some missions now. This settlement is the one that talks to sellers. This is the one they sent us. We did have to go to Diamond City, though. Diamond City's over here in this area. That's where the lady told us to go. Concord Museum of Freedom. Can we just teleport there? We could run there. Should we go there, or should we continue on the main path? The main storyline. Let me know, guys. This is Diamond City over here. This map is pretty big. There's going to be lots of stuff to explore. Destroy the house? I don't think you can destroy the house. No, you can't destroy the house. I don't think. No, you can't. Oh, you could definitely destroy this house. Oh! Well then. This makes it super cool! I can get behind this idea. Can we move these trees and wood? Oh, you can. Oh, dude, we're gonna make the settlement the best place ever. I feel like a whole livestream could be dedicated to this. Main story. A lot of people want to see me do the main story. So if we go over here, wooden structures. Structures, wood. I don't know what a prefab is. I'm not building a bridge. Floor and roof. one looks bigger. Place beds. Wall and roof. Oh, there we go. That makes sense. Okay, how do I spin it again? Hallway. Hallway end. Oh, you can make a house. You can make a legit house. Wall and roof. Corner. Large shack. We could build a shack. Or we could build our own custom home. Let's build a small little shack for them at first. And then we could get check later. Okay. There we go, we built a shack. Okay. This is good. Can we build, do we need to build doors? I don't think so. Okay, let's exit this real quick. Let's check our mission menu. I believe that's, no, it's not stats. Data. Quest, sanctuary, build sheltered beds for, okay, so let's go see how to build a bed real quick. Hold V. This would probably be in furniture, beds. I don't want to build on top of the house. Stop. If I build them this way, it'd be no. Oh shoot. Oh god, I'm a perfectionist! Alright, we need more beds apparently. We're building all the beds, baby! Can I not build any more? Oh, I need more cloth. I do need more cloth. Where do I get more cloth? Shit, I probably could have just built like a sleeping bag. Does this count? This is technically a bed. Let's see if this counts. Technically is a bed. Alright, let's see where we can get more cloth. Hey! Who said you could sleep in here yet? Where on earth did we get more cloth? Anybody know? Let's go break these houses, though, that are... Where on earth do I find more cloth? I'm not there. Screw your doghouse! What's the yellow part? Interesting. Anybody know where to get more cloth? Because I really, really want to build these beds. Destroy more houses for cloth. I've yet to get any cloth from these houses. Furniture. Yes! Okay, we just gotta get furniture. Oh, the rug? Perfect. Let's just back out of there. This house is annoying. Like, move it. Where's that bed at? Oh, no, it's just wood from there. There we go. Oh, no. Come on. There we go. The rugs. The rugs is what we need. Ooh, look at this crib. Oh, I found a safe. Okay. Maybe we should build a second shack? Should we just build a bunch of beds, like, on the floor? There we go. I did it! Talk to Shrugs. Got you. Perfect! We did it, boys!
I should have done more.
Hey, Sturgis.
Talk to me, man.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
What do you mean?
Like a well. They won't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
How the hell do I get a well? How do I make a well? Alright, well, let's see. Power, resources, water. Where do I put the water pump? How do I... What am I missing? Oh, here we go. Build two. Alright, we're good! Sturgis, I'm cleaning up this place fast, bro.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes.
Alrighty, well, ow, move. Now we gotta grow crops. Our life does not get any easier, my friends. Food. Are these crops? It keeps saying water pump. Oh, there we go. Corn. Come on. I left the muti fruit in the other thing. Gosh darn it. Can I scrap it, maybe, from here? Muti fruit. Muti fruit is gonna move you. There's, like, benches and stuff. We could actually clean up this pretty nicely. Thank you guys for the kind comments in chat. Hope you're enjoying the live stream so far. Let's scrap this. Okay, if we go to the other place, we can get the materials come back, yeah? Sounds like a pretty good plan to me. I like how we can scrap houses. That's one of my favorite things. Oh shit. Where are you? Oh my gosh, look at that rad roach just running away. He knows, man. Got him! Alrighty. Yeah, maybe we should get the muti fruits. We might have to come back for this one, actually. But there was that flower over there, remember? Okay, what we're gonna do is quickly... What the hell? You can turn on flashlight? Oh, shoot. How the hell did I turn on my flashlight? Anybody know how to turn off your flashlight? Here's thinking it's F. When it's not F. How on earth do you turn off your flashlight? Anybody know? Oh, what the hell? Oh, I can kill Codsworth! Oh, there we go, it's tab. My bad. Oh, you can see what things you've done. Provide food for the... I'm already at 30%, that's not bad. Okay, we're gonna go over here to the map. Let's travel to our rocket station. Let's get the fruit. You can move your base? Okay. Holy shit. Dog meat. What did you find? You found a hard hat. Damn it, dog meat. Muti fruit. That's all I have. Malone! Water Malone! Apparently nothing else I've collected is worthwhile. How if you bury a Deathclaw's hand? Will something grow? What on earth did you find, buddy? Oh. Thanks, buddy. You're always finding me stuff. Thank you. Appreciate it. You're a good dog. Who's a good boy? Go to Sean's room. There's a special there. Okay, we'll see. It's not dog meat. It's Mr. Scruffles. That is correct. That is our dog's name. Okay. Do I have to go to the workbench here? Okay, here we go. Resources. Food. There we go. We can grow some Malone. It's growing right near the water. How come? Must assign a worker here. Muti fruit. How do I assign a worker? Okay. Is that it? Is that all I got? I'm gonna go find some more stuff and come back then, I guess. Okay, what are we at with that? 60%. Okay, let's go to Sean's room. Somebody was saying something special about it. Oh, look at the dog meat. Sorry, Mr. Scruffles. Excuse me, Mr. Scruffles. You're blocking the doorway. Thank you, friend. This is my house, dude.
Find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Alrighty. Scrap this. I don't want to scrap the other things. Let's see this. Alright, should we keep the crib or should we just toss it? Somebody said there was something in Sean's rooms, but I couldn't find it. Oh, this. Oh, your special book. Got you. Where is that? Oh, I got disoriented for a second. Whoops. Pick the attribute to improve. Oh, no. There's too many options. We'll go with intelligence. Did that do something? I don't know if that did something. The book is on your right. Thank you, guys. Found it. I thought there was like a hand growing out of that thing. Okay, I'm pretty sure we could find plants. Okay, whenever we find melon or whatever, we'll come back. It's not a big deal. Permanent special stat. Oh, it did. Dude, my luck's 10 already. What? Alrighty. I think intelligence was a good choice. Is that a flower I can pick up? Yeah! Bloodleaf. Is bloodleaf something that we could use? And then there's this thing over here. This is hub flower. Yes, sir. Bloodleaf and hub flowers. Okay, let's see if we could plant with those. If not, we'll just go ahead and continue our missions, and then we'll come back to this when we have the resources properly available. Oh, look at this. This is sweet.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier.
All right, food. Can we build something? No. All right. Razor grant. All right, that's none of it. Make things for Mr. Scruffles. Oh, the kitchen counter. Oh, you're right.
Nice.
Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do plus 5 damage. Thank you. Appreciate that, guys. See, with your help, it's like this is like we're doing a cooperative guide here. Can we just take water from these now? Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. How do I assign a worker to this? Okay. Let's go to the other sanctuary. Guys, let me know in chat. Should we go to the other sanctuary? Or should we go ahead and continue the story mode? I mean, we could go there. Let's fast travel. Doghouse? Who let the dogs out? Behind one of the houses is a melon to your right. Oh, shoot. Armor up dog meat? I'll be your guide, buddy. There's probably stuff in this area, too. Oh, wait, we've been to this house. Let's put away this gun. What's up, guys in chat? How are you guys doing today? If you'd like a shout, be sure to go retweet the tweet on Twitter. I'll be doing those shouts very, very soon. What was that noise? Ooh, first aid. I will take those stim packs. Oh, that's a lot of ammo. Some good stuff right there. There's a wall safe.
No bobby pins.
No bobby pins. A lot of people saying story. Alright, let's continue on with the story here. Is that something? No. Pipe auto pistol. Is there anything in the church, maybe? Burnt textbook. That's not creepy at all. Oh. Like a hidden staircase. At least it seemed pretty hidden to me. Find your son?
I will find him.
Pipe rifle, Molotov cocktail. There's another safe. We don't have any bobby pins yet. Kinda sucks. Then again, I would just open everything, so. We're going all the way up this church. Oh, shoot. Well, that did nothing. Alright, we're going express all the way down this church. Smooth this guy off the altar. Hey! That's another burnt textbook. Gotcha. Well, this is terrifying. I thought I saw e-cig for a sec. I'm like, vape, bro. Looks like a lot of these houses are closed off. Should probably go through some fields, though, and check that. Is that a... Oh, whoa. Bottle caps. Ooh, yes! Newscap. Newsboy cap. Ooh! Fusion cells. Don't mind if I will. Take everything. I like some of your strategies. Alright, we're on the road over here. Let's press F5 to autosave. Let's put away our gun. We don't need it. We got a dog boy with us. Not dog boy. Mr. Scruffles! Let's not get it wrong. Oh, hey, lady. What are you going towards, doggy?
Huh?
Excuse me. What's up, trash can, Carla?
What's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
I could threaten her, but we're going to be sarcastic.
Looking for love, sweet.
Boy, have you... But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old...
Uh-huh. Did
you choose Diamond City?
About directions?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going. You'll find the great...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank you, Carl. Guess we could trade with her after. On the Xbox playthrough, I shot her and killed her after. What the flip? I'm killing a stinger! What's a scorpion without a stinger? Oh my gosh. Did you deck on my dog yet? Ugh! Ugh! 25 XP, baby. Probably not worth the damage I just caused myself.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
Easy. Whoa.
This doesn't involve you.
Lower your gun.
Stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, just take
it.
We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Demand money. What's going on?
What's going on here? That's a simple business dispute, got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her, but it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
Should I ask for money? Should I ask? I'm gonna do it.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
All right. I was gonna pay you 100 caps, but why don't we make it 125?
More money! I gotta talk to Trudy.
Talk to her. Maybe we can work this out. Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Alright. Let's talk to Trudy. Can I take your stuff? Oh no, that's stealing. Hey Trudy.
Excuse me.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
End peacefully.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
I got a better idea.
Oh
take
shoot.
Care of Wolfgang. I'll pay you 100 caps to put a bullet between his eyes.
I don't like the RNGesus. I don't like the RNGesus.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
Wolfgang and I had a deal. If I'm gonna back out on it, I'll need more.
I'm not playing this game, Scaver. 100 caps or nothing.
Not gonna happen, Trudy.
Then I guess I gotta do what I gotta do.
No, please, Trudy. Please, Trudy. You, Trudy, you're honestly a dork. Die, Trudy! You. Go! Trudy, you shot me! Oh, what the hell? Her son attacked me! Oh my gosh. That is an interesting dilemma. I literally got thrown into the firefight there. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try that again. Let's see if I can persuade her. Alright, we gotta talk to Marla real quick. We're gonna skip the dialogue. Man! I didn't expect that to go down. This time we're gonna take out our fusion rifle, though. Just in case stuff goes sour. Let's talk to trash can Marla real quick.
Yeah.
Carla.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking.
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Did you say
directions? You'll find them.
Thanks, trash can Carla. Always appreciate your input. Alright, we're gonna save this here, and then we're gonna go there and try this again.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything.
Whoa.
Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
This doesn't involve you.
Your boy killed me last time.
You stop waving that gun in my...
Okay, just take it easy.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. What's going on?
It's a simple... I tried. Wanna make some...
Let's ask for some money.
I'm not here to haggle. You'll get whatever I feel like giving you.
Let me talk to Trudy.
I'll talk to her. Appreciate it.
Sure.
Alrighty. If it goes sideways, you'll back me up this time? Because last time, you definitely didn't back me up. Oh, shoot. I almost shot her.
Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe...
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right, crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Oof. You! You shot me! Just eat him, boy. Eat him for what he's done.
Hey there. Never take a hit of jet again, I swear.
That's what they all say, man. Trudy, what do you got for me?
Hey there.
We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
What do you got?
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while. Now, let's get back to business.
It's a barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A little bit of everything.
If there's any... Ooh, bags of fertilizer. Weapons, general chaos, revenge? What? There's a sword? There's a sword. How much is a sword? Oh, gosh. Take your sword back. That's a really cool sword, though. Let's see if there's apparel. There's a little wing you can have. Aid. Muti fruit. Muti fruit is gonna get you. Tatao. Alrighty, sweet. See? It worked out. Oh, bobby pins. Give me all those bobby pins, girl. I will accept those bobby pins. Alright, let's accept confirmed trade. Thank you very much. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Where's Wolfgang? Who are you, Smoan?
Hey there.
We get paid and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
Ooh, thanks. What is this guy offering here?
What kind of chems do you sell, anyway?
Well, whatever I can get a hold of. Jet's popular. Gives you a rush when you need it. Like when you need to hurt.
Get the sword. I don't have money to get the sword.
Stim packs are like gold, of course. Everyone's bound to get hurt and need fix. Just pick something up.
Sure.
You got need?
Sure.
This guy's just got... Oh, he's got muti fruit, too. He's got a dick doll. Attic doll. Alright, we're good. Let's get out of here. What do you do?
Hey.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, alright?
Shit, okay, I'm not messing with her. Alright, let's autosave here. I think we did well there. Give me a second to go over here. We're gonna go ahead and teleport to... Oh, look, we can teleport to the Drumline Diner now. Sweet! Let's teleport to the Sanctuary. Bobby Pins, you're my fave, TG. Thanks, Adrian. What's up, everybody in chat? Let's do some Twitter shoutouts for these of you who retweeted on Twitter. We got 114 retweets. Shout out to Devin Fontes, Audrey, HPP Plays, Cody Forever, Sean Johnson, Stephen Baxter, Roman Kalandrov, Ferez, Nate the Great, James Ferenberg, Josh Sean, Stephen, Ethan, Dynamic, William R. Graham, Christian, Bryson, Carrot, Cave, KD, Time of Rambo, Jay Awesome, who has the TG logo as his profile picture, that's what's up, Attican, Ashton, and Demon Rap. Thank you guys for retweeting and all the shoutouts and stuff like that. Alright, seems like people are building stuff. Jeez, so loud. Alright, we have enough to build stuff now, I believe. There we go. All the muti fruit. Actually, I want to grow tatao plants. Did we do good? Oh, we need a bit more. Okay, we have like 8 muti fruits. Like, I think we'll be good. There we go. Alright, let's exit out. Let's talk to Surge. Finally! We did it. Surge!
This place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can... Trouble is, the more we establish, we need is to get some defenses set up.
What kind of defenses?
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets.
Well then! Alright. I wonder if people will actually come and attack. That's gonna be whack. Let's go over. You can build stores? What the hell? You can legit build anything. Structures. Is it a metal structure maybe? No, okay. Oh, defense. Here we go. You can build guard posts, turrets. Let's see turrets. Oh, we need gears and stuff. Well, that's not happening. Oh, that needs a lot of stuff. Oh, we're gonna build a hella base eventually. Don't you worry. Okay, guard post. I'm gonna build one right here. Oh wow, so we should build it up to 6. The hell is this? How the hell am I supposed to... Okay, I guess we can like block off a street. Don't mess with us. Or we should build this over where the bridge is at. Let's do that. Worst. Let's go over here. Guard post. Stop people from coming into our lovely abode. Look at that defense. Who's laughing now? We can build traps. No, we don't have enough for traps. Where do you get circuitry? Does anybody know? It looks like I can only really build guard posts at the moment. Let's build these so nobody can come in here. Our defense is literally straight garbo right now. Sandbags and stuff. I don't even see any sandbags. It's not even an option. We can just build these all day. It's a possibility. We're fortifying our fortress. Apparently, it'll never go up higher. I think our base is looking pretty cool right now, to be honest. Who's gonna come over here? Look at these. It's looking pretty sweet. But our defense is literally lacking. I just want to build it a little lower. There we go. Okay, I have no idea. I've built a decent amount of things, but assign people to the post. How do you assign people to the post? Anybody got a quick eye? This looks cool though. Who goes there? Oh shoot, what the hell? Oh shoot. Oh well, I just stopped this chick from coming in. Hey, who asked you to come in? Our defense is clearly a little weak. You. Talk to me.
I'd like to trade some items.
No, I wouldn't like to trade any items. I'd like you to
make myself useful.
I knew Sturgis would find something to keep you busy. Hope this rain lets up too.
Hope the rain lights up too. You need to talk to people? Just talk to them? Need more moms? You.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Just looking to trade a little.
But I don't want to trade a little.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Where's Marla? Marla! Where you at? Alright, screw it. We're just gonna make our way to Diamond City now. Let's save here. Let's see. Did we get any of the defense further? No, we got zero. Let's go to Diamond City, though. Oh, we can level up. Sweet. So we want to get down here where we can get Mysterious Stranger and stuff. Let's just accept this. Let's keep going with our luck. Click on them in the workshop. Oh, okay. Now if I go here... Oh! How do I... I like tell him, can I tell him to go to sleep and stuff? Oh, I can assign her to a bed. Oh, okay. Okay, for example, if I wanted to grab this guy, say, hey, you, Marla, you're part of my settlement now, okay? You don't need full points on the first tier to unlock the second tier. Oh, I did it! Oh, shit! I did it! Thank you, guys! Guys, I appreciate it. That actually helps a lot. See? Together, we're gonna crush Fallout. In the best way possible. Sturgis. I did it, man.
Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually.
Yes, we did it! Look at that XP. Oh, it wasn't even a lot of XP. Come on now. Did pretty good. Okay, there was a safe in one of these houses that I wanted to open. It was on the floor, remember? Let's see what's in it. I think it's over here. Yes, okay, let's see it. Oh shoot, well that's definitely not the right way. Oh shit. There we go, what do we get?
That's it.
Yeah, we'll take it. Alright, let's head to the main mission now. It's 5 and save it. Alright, you don't have to max out a perk to unlock to the next one. Thank you. Appreciate it, guys. Let's press tab. We're going to play for a little longer, and then we're going to make part 2 maybe today or tomorrow. Let's get over to the diner over here. What's up, Raelio? What's up, David? What's up, Ima, Tiger, Antonio, Oscar, Jay, Kutra, Sharika, Mr. Mora, Steven Mercedes, Hunter, Huey, Dominic, got Jay. Alright, let's head on the path over here. Oh. His name's not Dog Meat. I don't see him. Oh, here he is. What'd you find, buddy? Literally, what'd you find? Like, me? You're freaking me out, dude. You're just like... Okay, don't ever do that again. Ooh, bottle caps. Pack of cigarettes, we'll take that. Eatatronic, anything in here? Nothing. We'll probably build a settlement at the Red Rocket, maybe? I haven't decided yet. Let's check what's in this house. First time you saw somebody go live. That's what's up, man. There's a pistol here. Oh.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat
out. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You. Oh, my gosh. What the flip? I did not expect that. Oh shit. Okay, dog me, go! Jesus. That got a shotgun, that's why I got stunned on right away. Oh wow. Okay, there's like Murloc meat and stuff. Don't need anything else, I think. Fridge. That was crazy. What's that, a mattress? We could sleep on it? Take that stim pack. What is stim pack in our thing right now? It is zero. If we press zero, we'll stab ourselves. There we go. Let's stab ourselves again. Perfect. Alright, let's work our way through here. We gotta make our way to Diamond City.
Won't be able to pick this.
The lock is too difficult. Lock is too strong. What the hell is this? Oh. Oh no, I don't want to go to the sewer. Someone said jump scare in 10 seconds and I believe them. Oh wait, this looks really cool. What the hell?
Security's too good.
Oh wow. There's stuff down there, I'm sort of curious. Graphics look really good in there. Fat Man's in Fallout 4? Possibly. Currently revising with this in the background. That's what's up, Ben. How's it going, man? Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it, brother. Right away? I don't know what a beaker is. I assume that's like a beaker science cup thing. Yes, I just called a beaker science cup thing. Fight me. Okay, we gotta watch out, because then... Okay, we're gonna hit F5 to save here. We do gotta be careful here, because sometimes there's just random stuff waiting for us. We're gonna make it to Diamond City before we quit, don't you worry, guys. I don't want to make the live stream all too long so that people that watch it later can watch it in, like, sizable chunks. Gotta keep our eye on the ground here. Let's switch it over to... What do we got here? We got our pistol here, because I know there's... There's bugs here and stuff. Oh shit. Stop fighting him, dog meat. Okay. your name's not dog meat. Stop saying that, Andre. If that facility isn't freaking cool over there, I don't know what is. I'm just gonna keep hitting F5 to save. Actually, if you hit, I believe it's X, you just walk automatically, which is pretty sweet. Whoa, let's over here. I see fire. Let's go check this out real quick before we make it over there. I've not found Sean yet, no. Jallert Brothers Disposal. Isn't that a creepy name? Oh god. I don't feel like that thing is friendly. Holy shit! Get the fuzz out of here. Alrighty. Alright, let's pick into the... Oh shit. Ah, the little one flew away. Alright, any more mole rats? No? Alright, let's unlock this tool chest.
Sweet.
Bottle caps. Nothing else. Okay. Press tab to exit. Let's go around this way. What was that? That wasn't my gun. That's odd. There's a workbench here. What is that down there? Bottle cap mine? Oh gosh! Oh, we were very close to just dying, I think. Alright, let's pay attention to our feet here. Don't want to die. We have rat away, so... We'll be okay if we're in a little radiated. Hot plate, no. Dude, there's gonna be something here that kills me. I guarantee it. Med-X. Oh no. Oh gosh, there's a dead dude here. Nuka grenade. Oh god, I didn't even know that was my friend. Alright. keep an eyes peeled on the ground here, because none of these guys, they put... Oh, shit. Good job. Alright, let's move to the right side here. Whew. Okay, so can I go to, like, here? Can I get Mysterious Stranger? Oh, I can? What the hell? That's sweet. Alright, this is gonna be good. Okay, this thing is filled with traps. A bunch of Child of Adam people. How the hell? Okay, let's walk around this whole thing. Interesting. We got Malone. I'm just taking all their robes just in case. We haven't gone in that house yet, and we haven't gone up this thing. So let's go up this thing now. There's ammunition here. Sweet. Alright. Well, this is pretty good. It's a pretty good haul. Pretty good haul. This is a fridge. Nothing in here. It's getting nighttime, which gets a little creepy. Ball caps. Tactical pistol. Ooh. Ooh, there is a... Oh, shit. We're getting lots of rads here.
No way I'm cracking this.
Alright, well... What the hell? Alright, ow, 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 ow. I'm gonna have to take some... Oh, shit, he found some... Okay, the only thing is, where does your dog go? I can hear him barking. I don't see him. Like, where is dog meat? Dog meat! He's MIA on me. In the meantime, let's go over here. Let's go to our inventory. Oh, we have plenty of weight to hold, too. Did we get a better pistol yet? No. Oh, tactical looks really cool, though. Can we, fave that over our normal pistol? There we go. So now if we go here, take out our pistol. This should be our tactical now. What do we have equipped right now? No. Okay, we're gonna unfave it. I'm gonna fave this and put it in slot 2. Oh, shit. There we go, we have a little sight on it. Alright, Mr. Scruffles. I know his name is Mr. Scruffles, okay? Dogmeat's not dead. I honestly have no idea where he went, though. Is he on the square, maybe? What is the square leading me to, anyway? Data map. Oh, the square's leading me there. Move the marker. See, it should show you where dog meat is. Like, where's my dog? Alright. Let's get moving. We'll go up there one day. I think that's a little... I definitely don't think there's nothing there, so... Oh, military frequency found. Okay. Let's get over here.
Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Support or evac, eh? Let's take the shotgun shells.
Automated message repeating.
We should probably take this rat away, too.
Shoot,
give me your helmet.
To any unit in transmission range.
Okay, thank you. Let's take this rat away, though. There we go. Oh, no. Well, that didn't work. Oh, did I hit the wrong thing? There we go. And we don't need to fill up our thing yet. Let me just check one thing. I believe the police station will now show on our radar. No. Apparently it doesn't. Okay, we're doing pretty good though. We can go get our suit on if we want. Oh, what's over there? Okay, let's just go investigate this real quick. This is the thing about Fallout. You keep wanting to do sidetrack things. Oh shit! Your leg has been crippled. Alrighty. Alright, let's go check this out. Ow, man. Oh, shit. Fuzz! Fuzz! Fuzzballs! What the hell was that? Okay. I got cornered into a subway and yelled like a little girl. I'm sorry for headphone users. I honestly had no idea what was happening. Where did I? Okay. Maybe I shouldn't go over there. I could kind of want to go over there, though. Let's try this again. Let's check the floor this time. I'm about to be out of this. Dog meat, we're bouncing screws. Alright, let's see this. We have the police station. Alright, where are you at, ghouls? Dogmeat ain't playing, though. Dude, Dogmeat, simmer, bruh. Oh my goodness. What's up, bro?
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, are you from a local settlement?
Uh-huh.
Why are the questions?
Do these questions really matter?
You make a fair point. If I appear suspicious, it's been since the moment we arrived. If you want to continue pitching in,
hire me.
We need allies, not.
Oh, damn it. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance.
The Brotherhood of Steel.
Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and I've been trying to send a distress call to myself.
Sure. Sir.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio. What we need is something.
Our target is ArcJet system. We infiltrate the facility, secure the train. So what do you say?
I'm willing to help.
Time to waste.
Outstanding.
Thank you. I'll take that rad axe though. Okay, so we gotta go. Oh god, I gotta.
Halen, take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain that we're in.
Gold plated flip lighter.
All right.
Take that.
It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station if you want. Then let me know when you're ready to begin.
Can I go inside the police station? Oh, we didn't level up. Let's go inside the police station and see what's up. Call to arms. Paladin Dance.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Get yourself together. We've got a job to do.
Alright, we're gonna go with him, I guess, first before we go to the other thing. What's in the police station? I'm not gonna skip dialogue again like that. It was just, I already did that one.
Your prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard now.
Just quit squirming.
Motor pool. Let's see this. Kill Paladin Dents? Oh gosh. We're gonna go to Diamond City. Don't worry. Maybe we should just go to Diamond City first. Oh, it's a power station here. Colt 45 and two zigzags. Interesting. Found our way out. Alright, you know what? We're gonna leave this mission here. Here, since we already got the mission markers there, and we're gonna move right away to Diamond City, which is this way. Let's go ahead and save. We'll be back to do this mission, no problem. Okay. Dog, please! Don't go over there. Okay. Make your way across this bridge. I love you, dog, but chill for a sec. Alrighty. Diamond City's right over there. Just in our reach, almost. We've made some pretty good progress in this live stream, that's for sure. Once we get to Diamond City, we're going to wrap things up here for part one of the Fallout 4 PC Ultra Settings walkthrough. Okay, here we go. Let's see what guns we have. Oh shit, I missed. How on earth did that one miss? There we go. Kill the other dog! Oh, I got him! Yeah, shit, he has a flashlight too, huh? Look at this guy with a flashlight. Oh, dude, you just threw a grenade at me? I don't think my VATS is gonna work from here. Let's see. Screw it. Oh, shit. No, come on, hit him! I didn't hit him with any. Are you really whipping grenades at me? I'm on fire. Oh my! Oh, they hit me straight with Molotov cocktail. I've never seen them throw that before. Let's try that again. What the hell? Look at these ghouls. That's horrible. The description. Alright, let's run all the way back. Let's save on the bridge this time. Does running without a gun make you run faster? Oh no. There's some ghouls over there. I feel like this is Ghoul City over here. Oh, there we go. Number three is... I'm gonna use this one. There's a bunch of resources down there. Okay, we'll run without our gun then. How's that guy not dead though? There we go.
Where'd that little fucker go?
The hell did you just say to me? Holy shit. Ow, dude. How do I not get a good angle on you? That's it. How did I miss that? Come on. Really? Oh, I got him. Got him! This guy has power armor up. Whoa, whoa! Jesus Christ, dude, come on. I'll beat the shit out of you! Oh, I didn't even lose any health yet. You say I'm kind of skilled at this? Oh, now you don't throw Molotov cocktails, do you? There we go. Alright, sweet. That was a little threatening. Alright, let's quick save this. We're gonna pick up everything right now. Then we're gonna sort through it after. Ooh, you can cook stuff. Is there anything on here? What were you cooking, bruh? Should I hit the wrong button? This is what we want. The Wasteland Survival Guide. Yoink. I don't think there's anything else we need really from here. There's just a bunch of junkies who lived here. Turn off that radio. What is that? Okay. Let's go over here. This is the part that's gonna get a little scary because they seem to be pretty heavily armed. Yes, the submachine gun. It's all I ever wanted in life.
Hold position.
Oh, shoot. You got in the way, dude.
Head over there.
Get over there, dog meat. Alright, just,
How you doing, buddy?
There we go.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
That's very impressive.
Hey.
Alright, just follow me. There's gonna be a mine here, watch. It'll just explode out of nowhere. Oh, shit. Well, I got one mine down. Alright. Oh, I'm carrying too much and can't run now. Okay. Let's go through our inventory real quick. Can dog meat die? I don't think so. Apparel. Okay, we're just gonna drop this stuff. We don't need it. Harness, we don't need. Don't need this. Newsboy cap. Although entertaining, we don't really need it. We're not gonna pick up any of this Raider stuff anymore, to be honest. It's never worthwhile. Our things are pretty good right now. I'm gonna drop all these pistols except for one. Nuka grenade! That's an interesting one. Submachine gun. Let's pull this bad boy out. Oh, yes. Oh, yes! Let's see what's in this box. Ah, shit! Come on, big money. Really? Fusion cells is pretty good, though. Alright. Alright, we did well here. We got our submachine gun. We're good. Let's make sure that we have our weapon out. What is this pistol, though? This pistol is 22 damage, so it is an improvement. I dropped this over. So now this is... Alright, so we drop this. That's the glow-sided pistol, right? Correct. Let's go up here. And we out the ship. The dog can hold a bunch of crap. I know that. Like...
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Stay there.
Trade me. How much can you hold, though? Give him the stuff I probably won't use. The stuff I could just throw away, to be honest. The tire iron. Hold that. My junk. Alright, we're good. What are we at now? We're at 126 out of that. Okay. Should be good. Let's reload this. Let's save this before we get into Diamond City. We hear some fighting going on. Oh, nice head. Let's get our AP all the way up before we get into battle here. Oh shoot, let's get behind some walls. What? Holy shit! I don't think my accuracy is very high from here. There we go, got that guy down. Let's move up towards this guy. Stabby, stabby. Got him.
Kind of guy.
Hey there.
Look at the Diamond City. Just follow the signs.
Alrighty, I'll just follow the signs.
That's right. Work on electricity.
I do see the big lights. Good job, boys. There's a... Ew! There's a meat bag! Ew, what is this? Ew. This guy. Spiked board. What do you have? Alright, none of my fancy, but... What's the best thing to do when people throw grenades at you? Let me know, guys. There we go. Ooh, tactical automatic pipe sniper. Interesting. Can I drop down here? Oh, I can. Thought that was a slingshot for a second. Holy shit. Alright, we're good.
You should get inside the city.
I'm going. Alright, follow the signs to Diamond City. Here we go. Back here, Rad-X. Yeah, the sound when you open a meat bag before. It's pretty sweet. Alright, wrong button there. We leveled up though. Let's get Mysterious Stranger out. Oh, you need to be level 22. Got you. How far can we go down? This one's luck 10. Oh my gosh! I love the ricochet. Oh wow, look at that. Jeez, these are all so good. Let's do ricochet. Now who's gonna mess with me? Make our way into
Keep
the city.
Moving, Scabber.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You want into Diamond City, right?
I mean, I want
in. I just got here.
Shh. Layla. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
You can close Diamond City. Don't tell me what to do. I don't take orders.
Whoa, take it.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Is my dog still on the bridge?
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth. So you...
Mm-hmm.
Not my
this
business.
This really isn't any of...
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. No, no. You look like Diamond City material.
I'm wearing a gas mask, man.
Great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
You two arguing?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Who can help us?
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
I'm sorry, I don't have time.
Oh my gosh, come on. Questions.
I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Oh. Alrighty then. Go to the Piper's office.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's pulled the wool over my eyes again. Am I right?
I didn't mean to lie, officer. It all just happened so fast.
Oh, sure.
Come on!
Happened so fast you forgot all about basic human decency. Hey, what's brought you into...
I'm trying to...
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
My son.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but there's a lot of institute paranoia right now. We can't really risk fanning those flames with official action. What if people panic?
I just need a little information, Danny. We can keep this off the record.
Okay.
I can yes.
point you somewhere. Unofficially. When you get inside the city, go to the back, around the market, to an alleyway. There's a couple of bright neon signs. Valentine's Detective Agency. It's gone there, though, so buyer beware and all that.
People don't like the detective agency?
Look, all I can tell you is that we hear a lot of complaints.
A private eye in the ruins of the ballpark. Makes total sense.
Not sure I get what you're driving at. Why don't you just move along?
Oh, damn, Danny's giving an attitude now. Danny, you want to square up?
Hey, head on inside.
We're going to Diamond City. In the Diamond City we go! Run into the inferno. Let's do a like spike, guys! If you don't know a like spike, it's countdown for 3, 3, 2, 1, be a like spike. Throw a thumbs up in the air. Press that like button on YouTube. Press the share button. And type hashtag like spike in chat. If you're new around here, be sure to type hashtag new. Let me know how you found out about the channel. Let's do a like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Boom! Oh, wow. This place is huge. I've never actually been down here, so. Well, the mayor's office is that way?
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Nat, get out of her business.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least be warned.
What's the Institute?
You ain't heard of the Institute, mister? They snatch people up in the night and no one hears from them again. It's all in the paper. Better read up before they grab you, too.
I believe you.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister.
Wow. Synthetic truth added? October 2287. Oh, wow. Sure, I'll take it. Is that the offices that I have to go into? Wow, this place is huge.
Those things, it's that secretary of his, her and her perfect hair.
Mm-hmm. The mayor's secretary, come on. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just it, Johnny. You wouldn't be able to tell the difference. If you nicked McDonough with your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Hi.
Well, hello there. Another one of the poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps?
Oh my gosh.
The poor and stupid?
Oh, don't act like you don't know. There's two types of people in this town. The ones living in the stands and everyone beneath us. I know everyone in the stands, and that doesn't include you. Now, why don't you make yourself scarce?
Jesus Christ.
Bitch.
What did you say? Oh, whatever. I'm done talking to you.
Hi, Mrs. Codman.
I'm a Codman, not some street rat. Leave
Jesus Christ!
I hear there's a bar in the old theater district that's for raiders only. The combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
What's this? There's a robot bartender.
Do yourself a favor and just say yes. It's all he understands.
Yes?
I want the noodle cup. That's 1,000 caps? I want one noodle cap. I want to buy it. Thank you. Is that food? Noodle cup, yes. Oh shit, I ate it. Oh, I got all my health back. It's all good. Hey. Let's see what this guy sells real quick. You sound exactly like Codsworth.
What do you sell here?
Oh, everything, sir. Miss Myrna prizes herself on being a collector. We also buy any other...
24 hours a day. Let's see what you have.
The highest...
Ooh, we can get a baseball bat. Wastelander's chess piece. Ooh. Some more bobby pins. Let's see, didn't we get some armor? Look at that. That's what we look like now. Oh. 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 That thing is better. Oh god. Alright, this thing's better than what we had before. Please, nobody judge me. Alright, you can judge me a little bit. Okay, guys, I think that's where we're gonna wrap up this live stream. We're gonna go figure out what's happening in this city. We're gonna go ahead and continue on the storyline in part 2 of the Fallout 4 PC Ultra walkthrough. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. If you haven't already, be sure to press that thumbs up button. Oh wait, that's the same thing. Be sure to press subscribe! There we go. And that way you won't miss out on any more of these videos or any other live streams that I do. Look, sometimes you detective.
Does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? You mean the railroad?
We'll go in there after. We'll figure out what to do after. Oh gosh, what is this? Okay guys, yeah. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already so you don't miss out on videos. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to share it with your friends and do all that good stuff. Follow the Freedom Trail. Okay, we'll figure this out. Gonna save you here, guys. It's been real though. The dog. We'll get our dog back. Don't worry, he's on the bridge. We'll get him back next live stream, and we'll have a good old time. All right, guys. Can we pull out our gun in the city? How about if we do? Alright guys, that's going to be it for this live stream. Probably going to live stream again, so stay tuned if you want to watch that. And yeah, hope you have an awesome day. Thanks for watching, hope you have an awesome day, and peace out.